光棍节缤纷不寂寞。
November 11th. You are not alone. In Korea, November 11th is a sweeter day than in China. Peppero Day is about shopping, but it is also about giving. Peppero Day began in the 1980s. It is said that two high school girls exchanged Peppero cookies in the hopes of getting thin and tall.Just like Peppero cookies. Though some doubt the story, the idea caught on and was taken up by people all around the country. For children and co-workers, Peppero cookies are given to show appreciation. But for teenagers and young adults, the holiday is a bit like Valentine's Day. That is, people hope that their sweet treat will get them a date.But what's a Peppero anyway? It's a long chocolate-covered cookie. Basically, it's the Korean version of the Japanese snack Pocky. Pocky considers Peppero a copycat. But when it comes to the holiday, it goes the other way around. After the success of Peppero Day in Korea, Japan began Pocky and Pretz Day. The idea is much the same.Sell as many cookies as possible in the name of love. And who doesn't like cookies? So remember, when November comes around, you've got all the reason you need to give that someone special a little gift.